Hi, everybody. Thanks for having me here. And my name is Saeko Yamada. I'm originally from Japan, and I was born and raised in Tokyo. I lived in Minnesota about 10 years. I was working for women's shelter then, but I was laid off from the work, which was a blessing because I didn't want to do it anymore. So I decided to come back to school, and when I think about coming back to school, I always wanted to do museum studies, but I just didn't know how to start it. But as a Japanese person, I always questioned about the Euro-American perspective as being considered as a norm. And there are so many perspectives because I grew up in Japan and I have like extended families who's Dakota or Ojibwe in Minnesota. So then when I was searching for school, IAIA came up because it's a tribal college in Santa Fe. I thought this is a great school for me to be because I can learn from the native people, which I always wanted to do. And so I graduated with museum studies and studio arts from IAIA. And the museum studies program at IAIA was a really great program because they really taught about how to handle objects with stories and culture context, which sometimes get lost in like regular museums because they are just kind of disconnected from the originated community, just treated as piece of artifact or just art pieces, which many of the cultures in Native American cultures or like Japanese culture, that's different because we consider object as living object and has like deep meaning. So when I was in museum studies at IAIA, that was really a great opportunity to learn the appropriate way to handle those objects has cultural context and story. And so I'm really feeling very privileged to be here because SAR, they really encourage to incorporate indigenous perspective in like handling objects and especially at the collections. So I'm learning a lot every day, even like handling kachinas, it's really different depending on Zuni, Hopi, the Northern Pueblo tribes, which is really interesting. And there's no right or wrong answer how to discuss about these objects in terms of displaying. It just really have to go back to the tribe to consult with like how to handle the object. But anyways, my interest in museum collection management because the object really speaks to me. So I'm like the happiest when I'm in the boat, just like handling the object, because my interest is not really in talking in front of everybody. So this is like really my one of the learning experience for me. So like when I'm there, like I always think about what kind of people made this? Like, I really want to know about the artist, where this object is came from, how they think in this culture. So one of the things, the research project we are doing at the end of this internship, I really want to incorporate oral histories from the native communities to recall these stories, otherwise it's gonna get lost. It's not like somebody talk about that project, not from the community, but I want to hear from the community member or the artist talk about these objects. Because the object tells a lot, maybe what they are going through when they are making this object. Maybe somebody's making basket that year, the weather wasn't really good, so they haven't had time harvesting this particular plants or whatever. So there are like so much stories that can go into one object. That's what I want to incorporate as a museum professional. I know that museum can be a place to maintain and revitalize culture. So that's where what I want to do as a museum professional. Thank you.